Hi. Graham's Potterings asked about some leaves on his tomatoes, and I was trying to explain to him you take the bit between the leaf axle off, so I'm trying to find one here for him. See what I mean? Ah, here we go. See this one here? Just grab that, pinch it out. They're the only ones you need to remove. Don't remove any of these bottoms, they're fine. Just anything growing between here and here. If that was coming out of there, you just pull that off. And that's it.